Wait, why did you bring your girl to this, bro?
She was at the crib.
Bro, come on, bro. You already know, bro.
Good morning, Jake Ballers.
Good morning, Anthony.
Hey, Jake's on a phone call. This is gonna be bad.
Yo, what the hell?
I'm on it!
Yo, chill, bro. Oh my god.
This one's for good luck.
Oh my god. What are you doing?
I'm waking you up. It's the morning.
Payback.
Oh, Ari, bro, you're so done.
Yo, this is Anthony's payback, bro.
This is Ari's idea.
Bro, I have to go to this event in like 10 minutes.
Exactly.
That's why we woke you up.
Got you ready.
My shot's gonna be wet.
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 Wet like your
Hello. We are on the way to the event. Good morning, Jake Pollers. Screw you for dumping water
no
on me.
No hard feelings, right?
Yeah, no hard feelings. This is gonna be a fun vlog. This is gonna be an old school type of vlog. We got Chad Tepper, we got Anthony Trujillo, we got Ari Ferrari.
What are you gonna
get? Also, your mom.
Oh, my mom's gonna be there too.
Well, no, I was talking about their moms.
Oh my god, you're bringing your mom, bro?
So if you don't know, the Ace family is having a basketball event today where if you make 10 three-point shots in a row, you win $100,000, except I'm going to be competing against like 20 other YouTubers slash celebrities.
So how do you feel about your shot, Jake Paul?
I feel terrible. Last night we went to the gym to practice and it was not good. Roll the clips!
Y'all think it's a game? I got this. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna need a lot of luck!
I am super competitive. I'm going in with the mindset that I'm going to win this, but I know that if I'm going to win this, I'm gonna need a stroke of luck. My goal for today is to mainly be just like entertaining and have a good time, because I feel like everyone's gonna be taking it way too seriously. And I'm gonna take it seriously because I'm trying to win this $100,000 and buy a private jet, but I'm also gonna try and have fun. Also, some tea, arch nemesis, RiceGum will be there. He has a new girlfriend, okay? Has anyone seen this, by the way? She has been at the house. That's the hint we'll give you.
You ready?
Yeah. All right.
You're f***ing lying.
The key is that RiceGum's new girlfriend was in like one of my recent videos, Abby.
Your personality's a 9.5 because from what I know from you, you're very funny.
So I'm gonna try and figure out what's going on with that.
It's gonna be awkward.
It's gonna be awkward.
It's gonna be uncomfortable.
But I will say this on record. I think that RiceGum is going to win the $100,000. I think he has the number one contested spot to win the $100,000. But good morning, Jake Paulers. I love you guys if you're new here. My name is Jake Paul. I'm an actor, I'm a YouTuber, I'm a future rock star. Yay! Make sure you guys smash that subscribe button. Let's get this money.
Logan's
in it.
I didn't know Logan was doing this.
What's good? You can't talk?
He got his tonsils out.
Wait. He's gonna hit the 10 shots in a row. And then he's gonna buy some real chains for y'all.
Oh! Ever seen Logan Paul play basketball? It's like watching Anthony get girls. It's like, wait, let me try again. Watching Logan play basketball is like watching a penguin try to fly for the first time, bro.
Is that accurate?
He can't even talk. He can't even talk, he has his tonsils out.
Last time he saw you play ball was in high school. You had a 22% jump shot from the line, bro.
That's really good. 22% is good.
Yo, Patty, what are you gonna do if you win? Let me see your shot.
What? What are you gonna do if you win, Patty?
JakePaul.com, baby, get my merch.
He's going to fandroid.com/JakePaul to get his merch if he gets that 100K.
Let's go.
All right, do you know what time it is?
I think I know what time it is.
What time is it?
Game time.
It's time to lace up. Let's go.
They took a good hard look out there. They don't want this as bad as me.
They don't want this as bad as me.
What? They think they know the YouTube game?
Nah, they don't know this, bro.
You invented the YouTube game.
I invented it.
Just like you invented a three-point shot.
That's right.
Wait, what?
I don't know. I don't know
what I'm talking about. But I'm trying to hype them up, right?
I'm busting out the limited edition Kobe's for this. This one's for you, Logan.
One set up to another.
First shot of the day.
Warm up.
Logan's so sick that he's going home.
Are you going bad shape, bro.
He tapped out. He tapped out, bro. I got this. I got the pull, bro.
He's gonna rep it for you, bro.
Yo, you're gonna shoot for him? Let Anthony shoot for you, bro.
I'll put up a shot next to me. Whoever makes it.
Anthony will win.
Anthony has a chance to win this.
Yeah, get the jacket off.
Anthony can win the whole fucking thing.
Watch.
One.
Done. He can win
this whole thing.
Warm up. Anthony, bro.
Hey, get in there, Anthony.
You can win. What it used to be. We need it.
You can win this, Anthony.
We need this.
Anthony can win this. Like, I'm dead ass. Look at this.
He can win this, bro. Yo, you're scared now.
I know.
You're
right, let me see it. Let me see it again.
You're shook now.
Let me see it again.
You're shook now.
Yo, that went in. I saw it.
That's his fifth shot today. Chloe, why did you bring your girl to this, bro?
She was at the crib.
Bro, come on, bro.
What?
You already know, bro. Hey, you want some? Come on. Take a bite, bro. Man. You're gonna need that, bro. Take a bite, bro. Bigger bite. Get in there, bro. You take a big bite and you make it. Watch.
I'm not taking a big bite.
Bro, big bite and then you make it.
Jordan. Yeah. Power 106. Yeah, bro.
You stupid.
Who?
You stupid.
So this is top 5 basketball game, 4-9. So, RiceGum, hope you pay attention to me first.
All right, guys, we are underway now. It's going down. Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All in for $100,000,
which is in the box right there.
Next, keep going.
Yo, I'm sorry, yo, I embarrassed myself.
You got it, Jordan.
Oh, you don't got it, Jordan.
Oh, I say if we don't make it in the next round, let's steal the cash and run.
Yeah, just get
no one's gonna be faster than us.
Same shot every time.
Okay, Trey.
Oh! Oh my God.
Oh!
There you go.
He's going hard.
This is 6.
Oh my.
Five more hours.
Why is Anthony on the sidelines?
I would have walked out with this 100K. It wasn't fair.
They weren't ready for it.
Hey, do you lift, bro?
No.
No?
I need to, huh?
Yeah, you need to start eating more vegetables so you can get a little taller, you know?
Food's more important than anything here, to be honest.
This is what I need to win right here. Guys, this is nearly impossible. I don't think anyone's going to get it.
Meet my new girlfriend.
Hey. Yo, I got one shot.
Camera. $100,000 on right here.
Yo, and my boys got the merch on. Benjamin, I go back to Jake Paul.
I'm trying to go home.
I got my popsicle stuff here.
I got my
I want to go home, bro.
Superpowers, bro. We gotta do this. Hey, get some warm ups over here, and then let's go. Let's
oh,
go
you got
this.
The go ahead. One hand. Yes. Very important.
All Jake needed was a little bit of ice cream. That's all he needed.
What happened?
I'm pretty lonely, single, and eating food for the rest of my life. This, I'm out. I'm leaving.
No, you can't. You have to go more. He's trying to leave, bro. Jake, no.
This looks really good.
This is mine, bro.
Can I have some?
Bro, he's playing for 100K. Let him play.
If I win the 100K, I'm just going to buy food anyways.
I did it. Here we go. YBN, here we go. Who's up next?
Whoa, what the f, dude?
What do you want, bro?
10 seconds later.
More snacks?
What?
More snacks?
No, don't do it! Don't
what
do
mean?
It!
Don't eat
no! I need to be energized to make the shot.
No.
Hey, bro, where'd the name Rug come from?
Good shot.
It used to be Rugrat. Oh, like okay. Before, like when I started gaming, and then.
So you're not into Rug? Like, that's a genuine question.
I think you did the way.
Gotta relax. Just watch how I shoot. Yeah.
That's how I started.
Yeah, just watch how I shoot and then, yeah, just try to relax out there. All right, boss.
Hold on,
what's the tee? What's the tee?
Tanner just threw a shot at Rice.
Why?
Tanner.
Yo, cool.
Can I get an interview?
Hi.
Did you just get into an altercation?
You really won.
I did, actually, yeah.
So can you explain what happened?
I heard a punch was thrown between you and RiceGum. Is this true?
See, what happened was he was vlogging, and then he goes, yo, this kid. And I said, yo, you. And then we started throwing down. Exactly, you can't be doing that.
He doesn't want the smoke.
Especially not around these streets, you know what I'm saying?
The college kid's gonna go?
Yeah.
All right, Austin.
Bro, that's bull. It's rigged. I'm leaving.
Encourage him, guys. Encourage
him. Oh, what's up, dog? I'm leaving.
What's up? You out of here?
Yeah.
That's what he needed, a little bit of encouragement.
Hey, is this,
there we go.
Is this the exit?
This is it!
Oh, the car is this way.
Let's go!
Yeah, bro, I wasn't even trying, you know? I wasn't trying. Peace out, Rice.
Jake.
Bye, Abby. That's awkward. All right, guys, that was rigged. Didn't really try.
It was 100% rigged, $100,000 rigged. It went right back to his pockets.
Rice, come get your girl.
Hey, don't put me in the diss track, though.
I love you guys. Smash that subscribe button, and I'll see you soon with another video. Peace.
Ooh, baby, you already know it is the hottest merch in the game. We got backpacks. We got t-shirts. And my favorite, the status sweatshirt. Join the Everyday Bro Movement. Fandroid.co/JakePaul. Let's go.